Oh, Coach Mindy here. I help people lose and maintain their weight loss, and I love to share recipes, tips, and motivational ideas. I found a product that I love, and as you know, I'm not a brand representative, I'm not a product ambassador, but when I find something I really like, I want to share it with you. So let me put my glasses on so I don't make a mistake when I tell you the information. This is Ken's Steakhouse. This is their light honey mustard dressing, and this is their light honey mustard dressing, topping, and spread. These are really great. The reason I like them is for many reasons, but the label says that it has 55% less fat, 33% fewer calories than this has from regular dressing, and this same thing, 55% less fat, 33% fewer calories than regular dressing. They're good and they're very flavorful. And the numbers on the back, if you look at the calories, the fats, the carbs, I think the numbers are really good. And you don't even need to use as much as they're telling you for the calories per serving because the flavor is so potent with this. I basically use this one here, the dressing, topping, and spread. But if I can't find it or if I'm rushing, I would get the salad dressing. I like this one because it's a little thicker. And so when you're making your protein, if you're making some chickens, some fish, and you want a dipping sauce, this honey mustard, it's really, really good. And the numbers are amazing. And the taste is excellent. So when you go shopping and you're in search of something new, interesting, and flavorful, try this. I think you'll really like it. Please post below. Tell me if you've ever tried this. Tell me what you think of it. Tell me if you like it. Tell me how you use it. I always say we learn so much from each other. I basically use this one here as a dip because I think sometimes with healthy eating, the food could use a little something extra. Since I'm not using a lot of fat and breading and oil when I cook, so having a dip is really nice. So once again, I always say we learn so much from each other. Please below write down if you've tried this, what you think of it, and how you use these products. That's it for now. Coach Mindy out. Thanks so much for being here. Bye.